outspoken from my young age, and I'm soaking to the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took me, shook me, and let me sing them from high.